Yeah, hi friends. So today I'm going to behead my lovely rose succulents because I found there is no new growth since I purchased this one. Even if you check the stem, this is going like it is like curve. It is not growing like in a straight way. So I'm thinking to cut down from here. And I will allow to dry it for at least one day and then again plant it. Here I already create some soil for this one. This includes charcoal, one part of charcoal and one part of cocoa peat, and little bit cow dung just for as a fertilizer. It also includes bone meal as well. So first I will cut my lovely rose succulents, then possibly tomorrow I will plant it in this pot. Okay, let's see how this is going on. Okay. So finally I cut it. Let's see. If you check the stem part, you will see there are lots of roots has been sprouted around the stem. So hopefully we will get some new babies within a 1 or 2 month. So today I'm going to plant this succulent. And it looks dry. Yes, it looks almost dry. And let's see. I'm going to plant this one. Thank you for watching and keep planting.